It's time for writing workshop. It's one of my favorite times of the week. And today, we're going to practice stretching out our words so that you can write in a way that's just right for you. Okay, so some of you might be familiar with stretching out your words. Your new challenge will be to get as many sounds in a word as you can, like really trying to get those middle sounds in your words. Okay, so let's talk about how this works. So I'm pretending that this person in my picture, this kid, is sounding out the word cat. So step number one is put the word in your mouth. So I'm putting cat in my mouth. Two, pull it out slowly like bubble gum. Okay, so we put it in our mouth, cat, and then pull it out slowly like bubble. Step three is write the sounds you hear. Okay, so put the word in your mouth. I'm gonna do cat. And the thing you should know about this, that if you come to a sound you don't know, skip it, okay? It's okay to not know a sound, skip it. Okay, so put the word in your mouth, cat. And it would look like this. Cat's in my mouth. My hand is just writing along as my mouth makes the sounds. Okay, see if you can just write along as your mouth makes the sounds. Okay, you might sound out the word cat and get something that looks like this. Don't know that one. Cat. You might look like that. Or you might be sounding it out and just. Don't know. And it might look like that. So either any of these is okay as long as it's just right spelling for you. Okay? As long as it's the just right spelling for you. And kiddos that were here last year, I'm going to challenge you for this. Try and get the middle sounds as much as you can. Okay? The vowels. So A, E, I, O, and U. Try and get those in your writing. Every word has a vowel. And I want you to try and use those. Sometimes they're the baby vowels like a, e, I, a. Sometimes they're the grown-up vowels like A, E, I, O, U. So see if you can insert those kids that were here last year. But let's practice stretching out a word. I'm going to just give you a word, and I want you to say it slowly. Okay? Let's do sit. Just say it slowly. Put it in your mouth. Stretch it like bubblegum. Ready? It. Let's try it again. It. And you write down the sounds that you hear. Let's do another one. Let's do pan. Ready? Okay, put it in your mouth. Stretch it out. Okay, good. Let's do the name Bob. Okay, put it in your mouth. Stretch it out. Okay, let's do fig, like the fig that you eat, the fruit. Ready? Let's do fig. Okay, I'm going to give you one to do on your own now. Do sun. Okay, here's another one for you to do on your own. Let's do mat. Okay, so when you're working today, I want you to sound out your words, stretch them out. Write the sounds that you hear. Okay? Do just right spelling for you. Okay? So you'll need to get your writing workshop folder. And let's see, here's my writing workshop folder right here. Get your writing workshop folder. You can check out your heart map if you need an idea for today. I know some kids have started stories that they'll continue. I know Milo is one of those. people that have a story to continue. If you have a story to continue, get out that story and see if you can write the next page. If you are starting a new story for today, that's great too. Get out a piece of your writing paper. Either look at your heart map for ideas or think of an idea if you have one. And go ahead and make sure you have a picture and words. Stretch out your words. Okay? And do just right spelling. Okay. Have fun writing today. I can't wait to see what you write about.